Check out this wild buzzer beater by Male High School's Alex Cook to beat St. Xavier. And wait till you see what happened before the shot. St. Xavier tied the game with 11 seconds left, and as Male races to get in one last shot, the ball gets loose, and Alex Cook grabs it and heaves it up to win the game. Alex is a contender for Kentucky's Mr. Basketball, and we can definitely see why.